Hey folks, welcome back to the channel. A little bit of excitement today. We came out to get some footage and some pictures of foxes out here on the trail and ended up bumping into a great gray owl. Really, really cool. A little bit before sun up and saw the owl, and then a little more light came in and a bunch of ravens came in and started attacking it and ran it off. So now we're heading to the new location where it's landed, back in another little opening. We're going to see if we can get some more footage and pictures of it. So see you in a bit. That was pretty cool. Found the owl again, got set up on him, got some bunch of video and a bunch of chickadees landing at its feet and all kinds of other crazy stuff. And then here come the ravens again, ran it off again. So I think we know where it flew off to, so we're going to head over there and see if we get a little more footage of it and some more pictures. So see you in a bit here. Thank you. Hey folks, what a day, what a day. Got to stay on that owl for quite a bit today. He landed about four or five different spots. He had humped some and dropped down and, you know, see what he could get. He missed every time he dropped when we saw him. And then other times he gets set up and a bunch of jays would run him off. Just crazy. But an amazing day. Got some good footage, got some pretty good pictures to show you in a bit. And bull moose just popped up here in front of a little young one. Let's see if I can flip this around and show you what he looks like. He's only got one rack. That is super cool. Cool. He's only got one antler on right now. He's dropped one. They drop them in January, December. Most of them lost their antlers already. This guy still got some. Anyway, enjoy the video. I hope you did. And now I'll run the pictures for you. And like again, if you like it, subscribe to the channel. Helps us out here grow the channel more so we can put out more videos. Anywho, have a good day and I'll talk to you soon.